10 top rated tourist attractions in Andorra. Located high in the eastern Pyrenees mountains between France and Spain, Andorra is a small country, boasting lovely mountain scenery, which is often overlooked on travel itineraries. But despite its size, Andorra is well known as a winter destination in Europe for its superb ski hills, while popular things to do in summer include hiking and mountain biking. Made up of several small towns and villages tucked between tall mountain peaks, Andorra lies just 3 hours' drive from Barcelona to the south and Toulouse to the north, making it an ideal day trip if you're pressed for time. For most visitors, the main attraction is the capital, Andorra la Vella. Small enough to traverse on foot, this delightful city offers a bustling main street boasting many shops and dining opportunities. It's also a nation of superb medieval churches, many of them untouched by time. So here is the 10 top rated tourist attractions in Andorra. 1. The capital city, Andorra la Vella. Perched high in the eastern Pyrenees, Andorra la Vella, the capital of Andorra, is this small nation's busiest tourist attraction. At an altitude of 1,029 meters, it's one of the world's highest capital cities. It's also one of the smallest, too, with a population of less than 23,000 people. Presiding over the Gran Valira River under the east side of the 2,317-meter Pic d'Enclar mountain, the city's main street is lined with shops selling everything from souvenirs to local arts and crafts and luxury goods. The street also boasts many fine galleries, cafes, and restaurants, as well as a number of excellent hotels. 2. LaCasa de la Vall. LaCasa de la Vall is one of the top attractions in Andorra la Vella. Built in 1580 and now the seat of government, it's notable for its ornate coat of arms and other historical emblems of the country's former rulers. Highlights of the 30-minute-long guided tour include the reception room, with its 16th-century wall paintings, and the council chamber, Sala de Sessions. Here, you'll find the historic cupboard of the Seven Keys, to which each of the country's seven communes has a key. 3. Winter Wonderland, Vallner. One of the most popular winter sports destinations in the Pyrenees, Vallner draws skiers and snowboarders from across Europe to its many fine slopes. Located in the northern part of Andorra and boasting a peak altitude of 2,625 meters, Vallner is really three unique ski resorts in one: Arcalis, Pal, and Arinsal. Together these three resorts provide a vast amount of terrain to explore. Skiers and boarders of all levels are well catered to, with more experienced downhillers usually heading for the north-facing alpine slopes of Arcalis with its long-lasting snows. Beginners and seasoned enthusiasts alike tend to head to Arinsal and Pal. Most slopes are connected to one another by cable car, while gondolas from the village of La Massana serve Pal. 4. San Joan de Cassel's Church. A little way north of the picturesque village of Canillo is the chapel of San Joan de Cassel's, Esglesia de San Joan de Cassel's. Considered one of the country's finest Romanesque churches, this splendid old stone building dates from the 11th century and contains many interesting features. Most notable among them is its fine interior decorated with excellent frescoes, as well as a retablo, Saint John and the Apocalypse, dating from 1525. Other highlights of this well-preserved Catholic church are the choir grille with its Romanesque stucco figure of Christ on the cross, and the unique polychrome painting that surrounds it. 5. Caldea. Found in the heart of Andorra la Vella, the huge Caldea Spa Complex, it's the largest in Europe, dominates the capital's skyline with its magnificent glass pyramid tower. The facility features more than 6,000 square meters of watery fun and treatment areas, and guests can make full use of the numerous lagoons and many saunas and jacuzzis. It also boasts many specialized spa areas featuring Indo-Roman baths, cascades, warm marble slates, and even a grapefruit pool. 6. Ordino and Casa d'Arani Plandolit. The chief destination in Andorra's picturesque Valira del Nord Valley is the small town of Ordino, idyllically located at the base of the 2,740-meter tall Casamania mountain. Shutterbigs will find it's one of the most beautiful places to photograph in Andorra. In addition to its quiet streets, quaint shops, elegant hotels, and old churches, the town is home to Casa d'Arani Plandolit. This important historic structure was built in 1633 and later rebuilt in the mid-19th century by Baron de Senaler, a man famous for instigating reforms in 1866 that gave heads of households voting rights. 7. Postal Museum, Ordino. Also worth visiting while in Ordino is the Postal Museum. Highlights of a visit include audio-visual displays outlining the growth and development of the country's postal service, including the delivery by mail of the country's first pair of skis. Other exhibits deal with how stamps are made. There's also a rare collection of more than 50,000 Andorran stamps. English language tours are available, and last 30 minutes. 8. La Cortinada and the Church of San Marti. The village of La Cortinada is one of the most attractive smaller communities in Andorra. Surrounded by meadows and rugged mountains, the village is home to the lovely 12th-century Church of San Marti de La Cortinada. This well-preserved medieval place of worship is notable for its Romanesque frescoes, its charnel house, and a beautiful old dovecot. Later additions from the 17th and 18th centuries include locally made fine wrought iron railings, a brightly painted wooden altarpiece, numerous fine pieces of elaborate furniture, and a confessional. 9. The town of Les Escaldes. The Andorran town of Les Escaldes, just a few minutes' drive from Andorra la Vella, takes its name from the many hot springs dotted around the community. Known for their high sulfur and nitrogen content, the town's waters range from a pleasant 22 degrees Celsius to a scalding 66 degrees Celsius and were well known as far back as Roman times for their medicinal qualities. Other highlights include the Viladomat Museum, with its displays of works by Catalan sculptor Josep Viladomat, and the ruins of the old fortress of Capilla San Rom. Be sure to include the historic Pont dels Escals Bridge, with its superb views of the old town, in your itinerary. 10. Touring the Valira d'Orient Valley. A highlight of a visit to Andorra is the chance to explore this small mountain nation's stunning scenery from the comfort of a car. One of the best routes is along the Valira d'Orient Valley. Starting in Les Escaldes north of the capital Andorra la Vella, head along the narrow, winding road leading up to the 12th-century San Miquel Engilasters, a typical example of the country's many Pyrenean churches in Lombard Romanesque style. From here, it's possible to walk to Lake Engilasters, an artificial lake created by a dam, which is popular for fishing and sightseeing. Love to see more content like this? Hit the subscribe and bell button.